Now here's Manley. Works around his marker. A poor pass into the midfield is stolen away, and it's a 3-on-2 break here for United 2. Nice move there by Matthias. Another good move, a shot, and it's a goal for United 2. Right at the end of the first half, and United 2 back in front.
And take a look at this dribbling ability. Right past Pimentel. DSP comes forward, whoop, right past him. Attacking in comes Jay and Derek. And what does he do? Tip of that toe just lifts it.